Hey all you honey pies, couple of fun clips today, a couple from the azalea garden, and then after that we have some from the hive. Stay tuned to the end for a really special treat.
Good morning all you honey pies. At the hive today, I'm noticing the girls are bringing in a good amount of pollen, but today it's very, very pale. Almost tannish, or usually it's yellow or green, orange, red. So something's given out some pollen that is very pale, light yellow, and they're bringing in tons of it. So whatever it is, there's one that has a lot of yellow coming in, red actually coming in. It's another one bringing in some orange, reddish. Ooh, that is. Now azaleas are blooming right now. Dandelions. I guess all kinds of tree pollens.
Hey all you honey pies. A bee who is just literally being born out of their cell. She's chewing her way out. Let's see here. She's almost all the way out. There she comes. And she's out. The first seconds of life, she can walk. She does have like some kind of outside skin or shell that she has to allow to harden a little bit before she can fly. She's kind of moving her wing there a little bit, you can see. Over, rolled back over. Brand new baby bee.